Milos Raonic has maintained his perfect record against Spaniard Tommy Robredo. The 13th seed took it out in straight sets, but he had to pull out all the stops, with the veteran pushing the first two all the way.
And again, bang, two more of those forehands. If he lights it up, look out on the forehand side.
Raonic claimed the only break of the match in the last game to close it out 7-5 in the third.